Changing map projections in ArcPro is very easy. These adjustments are made by changing the map properties. To begin, the current map projection is a Mercator projection for the entire globe. Here the globe is projected to the surface of a cylinder. Using the Tissot and Decay tricks, shown here as orange circles, you can see that this projection causes the size of features to be distorted, but may change shape. All of these circles should be the same size and shape, as shown here on a digital globe. Using the Mercator projection, they are still the same shape, perfect circles, but the size has been altered. For example, circles near the poles are much larger, suggesting that high latitude features, such as Greenland, appear larger on the map than they should be. Let's now change the projection to an equal area projection that maintains area. This can be done by first right-clicking on Maps in the Contents pane. From the list of properties, select Coordinate System. The Geographic Coordinate Systems list provides options for geographic coordinates or coordinates on the globe that have not been projected to a flat map space. The Projected Coordinate Systems list provides map projections in which the globe has been projected to a flat map space. Here we will work with Projected Coordinate Systems. There are many sublists in the Projected Coordinate Systems list. Since we are projecting the entire globe, we will navigate to the World options. This will provide a list of projections appropriate for the entire globe. We will now select a cylindrical equal area projection. Next, we will select OK to change the projection. You can see that this has changed the map. Now the circles all have the same area. However, they are not all perfect circles. So area has been maintained, as this is an equal area projection, but shape has been distorted. Lastly, we will change the projection to Robinson. This is a very common map projection used for global scale maps. Right-click on Map again. From the list of world projections, find and select Robinson. Select OK to accept this change. This projection attempts to strike a balance between size and shape distortions. Both size and shape are distorted, however, the distortion is minimalized. So as you can see, changing projections in ArcPro is very easy.